my stylish slashing. Reveal your family pride with my fine ring.
Have you lost your ring?
Yeah, they wear a stab. Please tell your friends about me.
Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Centuochi. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Bene. Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
We should start a few fires in their barracks.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
The latest breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and invertebrates.
Santa Lucia.
Pazzi! Got to get back home!
Amici, why not shop with me? I've some of the best equipment in all the region.
Son of a... What do you think you're doing? Ottimo lavoro, no? Grazie, messie.
Got to get back home!
He is too good.
We must awaken
the inspiration.
Stoke their anger!
bastard has focused their frustration.
Rome stirs from
what
its
can
letter.
We do?
Breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and...
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Andiamo!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Will kill them
you
all.
Call yourself Romans if you fire. Traitor! Here!
must be kept clear for the Guardia. Report all crime to the Guardia.
Hey, hey!
I'd stop and get to know you much, much better. An encounter you would be wise to avoid.
Is there something to think about?
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Stop what you want! Please stop! Just let me leave!
No part of this evil!